There's the bell, and the clock has started. When it stops, the competitor that scored the most points via pinfall or submission will be the winner of this Iron Man match. Bret Hart into the headlock.
Bret Hart is among the WWE elite when it comes to pure technique.
Michaels has the headlock.
Michaels reverses it. When you face a superstar as technically sound as the Hitman, it's so difficult to catch him off guard.
King, some Iron Man matches are very low scoring. Others are high scoring. How do you think this one's going to play out?
Well, it's hard to say. I mean, that's just really hard to say. It could go either way. You know, watching Bret, you can almost see plans and tactics forming in his head. This is a man who eats, sleeps, and breathes wrestling. He missed.
Avoids the impact there.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Look at these two jockey for position.
Wow, what a sequence.
Flying forearm. Bret Hart squeezing down on the head. What a match this is going to be. He drops the elbow. Blocked. Controlling the arm. Shawn Michaels has been a WWE champion, a world champion, intercontinental and tag team champion. His accolades are unparalleled. A brilliant reversal by Hitman. Great takedown there. This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best? The Hitman. Michaels had that well scouted. And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand.
Veteran reversal by Shawn Michaels. You give a guy like Bret Hart all this breathing room, the longer you let him study you, the more weaknesses he's going to find.
There's the takedown. Not fast enough. Controlling the head. How proficient is Bret Hart?
Wow, Bret Hart seemed to have a counter for every hold in the book. Oh, what a chop! You can see their chest light up.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
And he goes for the neck breaker. Right on the tailbone. Michaels is so quick, nearly impossible to catch.
Time impact.
The Hitman. Nice reversal by Michaels.
Oh, you have to watch out for Michaels. That patented super kick of his can strike at any time.
Uh-oh. Look at this, King.
Oh, man. That's one position you don't want to be in.
Bret Hart expected that. Wild strike misses the target. Michaels has the arm.
Bret Hart takes the upper hand. Counter by HBK. What an impact from that kick.
A textbook suplex. Bret Hart into the headlock.
Shawn, way too experienced to get caught by a sloppy move like that. Did you hear how his leg connected?
Michaels has the headlock.
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt.
Countered by the Hitman.
Oh, gosh, there's no telling how much damage that did.
And a hard shot by Shawn Michaels.
An incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one.
Michaels. Nicely avoided there. What phenomenal agility. Bret Hart with the arm. And he gets out of the way. Michaels. Taken to the floor.
Missed him.
Goes behind.
Would you listen to this crowd show their appreciation for these amazing competitors? He was able to reverse that.
He's firing now.
Ooh! Man, that was a vicious elbow drop.
That chop turning his chest a deep purple. Squeezing down on the head.
What a series. Nobody's backing down here.
He gets out of trouble there.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal. One of the most important things in a match that you know is going to last as long as this is you have to conserve energy. It's important to also avoid injury as much as possible. Look at this. Big bulldog. Oh, man, that knee looked painful.
He saw that one coming.
Nice takedown there. Down goes Michaels. What physicality. Hart.
He's got him up.
What a move. Did he capitalize? These are great competitors. Great, tremendous glass. Bret Hart makes, and Michaels kicks out.
Fatigue starting to wear on these competitors in this Iron Man match.
And it's no wonder that Bret Hart is considered one of the best technical competitors to ever grace a WWE ring. Michaels controlling the waist. Nice dodge there.
Oh, man, what impact from that suplex. Boy, he was able to reverse it, get out of that.
Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Oh, that might be it right there. And the knuckles connect. Nice reversal. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, what a painful kick!
The Hitman controlling the head. At this point, what does Shawn Michaels need to do, King?
Shawn Michaels, who's had a history of back problems, won't feel any better after tonight.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them. Michaels into the headlock.
Wow, what a sequence.
The Hitman controlling the arm. And he dodges that one. Got out of the way of that one. Not today, too fast.
An incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Nobody wants to give an inch in this. Narrowly avoids the attack there. The clock continues to tick. Destiny continues to draw closer. Bret Hart has the headlock. Bret Hart turns him over. Sharpshooter. Bret Hart's locked in the sharpshooter.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination. Michaels from behind.
Boy, you have to be in the absolute best condition of your life to compete in one of these grueling Iron Man matches. I just can't get over the physicality of this match.
And this has got to be it. And he gets the first decision.
Caught the leg. HBK. Sweet chin music out of nowhere.
We've reached the halfway.
Into the cover goes Michaels. Oh, look at that forearm.
Oh, no. As bad as this hold looks, believe me, it feels even worse.
And he escapes the hole. An aggressive shot to the midsection.
That elbow did some damage. Reversal.
Big slap to the chest. Devastating. Just a devastating neck breaker.
Nice reversal there. Ouch, that's gotta hurt. Not this.
He's looking at it again. The intensity.
Yeah, what a move.
Brett makes the cover. Squeezing down on the head. Dodges to the side of that one.
Man, how much damage did that cause to the neck?
What a reversal.
Bret Hart goes behind. A picture perfect backbreaker right there.
Oh no! Ooh!
Avoids the impact there.
What's he planning here?
And I'm sure we'll be able to see the handprint left by that chop.
Two.
Vicious smack to the torso.
HBK with a hard right.
Three.
That Irish whip was delivered with tremendous aggression. Controlling the head. Nicely avoided there.
And there's the reversal.
For that one, into the headlock.
We got a cover.
Here goes Michaels. And Shawn Michaels is rolling.
This could be it. Cover.
Has the arm. What a match. And what's more, Bret Hart looking for the sharpshooter. And he gets it. The sharpshooter is locked in.
Hey now!
And he wills his way out. The Hitman has the headlock.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Michaels controlling the waist.
Would you listen to this crowd show their appreciation for these amazing competitors? He is definitely going to have those ribs looked at after this match.
Whoa, this could be trouble. Oof. Both men appear to be casualties as a result of that super... Shoulders down. Two.
That's his second decision. He's going for it again. Oh, my gosh. The shoulders are down.
And he lights up his chest with a chop.
He was one step ahead on that one. Great reversal.
What a move by the showstopper.
Shawn Michaels has done it again. Boy, those will cave your lung in.
Man, did you hear that?
echoing throughout the arena.
And he gets tossed back in the ring.
5 minutes remain, and time really begins to be the enemy at this point. Hitman looking to capitalize.
He leaps into the air for a flying forearm.
And the showstopper connects.
That'll leave a mark.
And did you hear the impact on that kick? Oh, man, what a neck breaker. What's he up to here?
Look out, Cole, he's right out here in front of us.
Get away from our table!
Michaels from behind. Michaels squeezing down on the head. Michaels controlling the head. Michaels into the headlock.
Back into the ring now.
One.
Has the headlock.
Two.
Michaels.
Three.
Collar and elbow tie up.
Four. Five.
And he's heading back in. Squeezing down on the head.
And Michaels goes down hard. There he goes, out of the ring. That was an impressive suplex.
And he's out of the ring again.
And Michaels has that faraway look in his eye.
Two.
And he hits the neck breaker.
Sean sees the opening.
Four. Five.
Now back to the ring. He has it.
Two.
With a cover now.
Two.
2 minutes left.
One. Two.
That's it. Oh, Michaels kicks out.
Wow. The WWE Universe is going crazy now. They thought that was going to be it. They thought Michaels was going to be out.
Michaels controlling the head. This time, into the headlock. Oh, what a clothesline.
Oh, man, what a shot to the Hitman. And there's an elbow drop.
HBK's in trouble. Can he score the pin?
Two.
And again, he exits the ring. Michaels goes behind. And he's forced back in the ring.
Oh, the elbow connects.
Two.
Whoa!
And he fights his way out. And this is going to return to the ring. Has the headlock. And he gets escorted back through the ropes.
Oh, man. That neck's got to be hurt after that.
And we're going back between the ropes with the arm. Nice dodge there. Michaels controlling the waist. The attack on the skull continues.
The champion, Bret Hart, wins.
Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.